What did giraffes do to one another when fighting? They use their necks to fight each other. This is very common when the male giraffes want to establish dominance amongst the group. Other giraffes will lower their necks and heads to show submission. For more facts about animals, click on the subscribe button.